Well, I just finished watching Greg play some Terranigma, and I should probably get this area done with too. Hang on. Okay, yeah, you have to do that. You have to drop in there. Okay, yeah, for the most part, this is a pretty straightforward dungeon, so not much was really spoiled for me. There's an area down there, and there's like nothing up here. Except for maybe, I don't know. Yeah, what was even the point of that? Okay. Nothing with those things either. Yo. I cut off the video because I was expecting this to be, you know, a decently big area like the other dungeons we've been to, but instead, this is mostly just a straight line. Oh god, stop doing the dash attack. Yeah. So these fish, they're kind of like Goombas, because all... Whoa, what the fuck? Because all they do is just move left and right. Oh, you fuckhead. Yeah. That's crazy. Wow, they do a lot of damage. And I think I'm dying. Let's fix this. Arc's defense return. That's what they did. They lowered my defense. Yeah, I swear, you kind of have to use this dash attack. Because then they do that. Oh, God. And they do a lot of damage anyway, so I got it. I'm not taking any more chances. I'm just gonna friggin' dash attack these idiots. I mean, they're simple enemies, but wow, that does 6 damage. And meanwhile, this does 20 damage. It's hard to not go with the dash attack all the time, man. What the hell? Okay, yeah. They kind of remind me of the ropes in Zelda, except they don't move around as much. They're kind of just stuck to going in one direction. I guess you can say they're more like thwomps. Alright, I rolled up. If they could also breathe fire. Okay, that went through the walls. God, watch out for that. Not too threatening. And yeah, this was the boss, which I thought was a mini boss, but you can hear the boss music. Yeah, and that fucker likes to run away. Yeah, oh wow, he's really fast. Fuck, yeah. Oh wow, that's annoying. Yeah, got him. Yeah, these guys actually move around, though. And also, this is a big, wide-open field. Fuck. Okay, I didn't know they could dash diagonally like that. Piece of shit. They also just look the same, so I'm thinking... Oh, wow, yeah, they're invincible. What the fuck? Alright, though. Also, I think he... Whoa, did the bubbles just mix to make a bigger bubble? Fuck, yeah. You gotta keep running because then they're gonna do their dash attack. Yeah, I don't know what sets that off. They don't really have a teleport, so I just say keep moving. Okay, he just ran away even though I wasn't even looking in his direction. Okay, I have a general idea where you fucking go away, please. Alright, got him. I'm saying that long after I actually got him, but... Fuck. Yeah, he's faster than you, without a doubt. Peekaboo! Okay, I've led away the fish. No, I haven't. Peekaboo. I see you. And now you're dead. Presence of fiends disappeared from Mermaid Tower. Those weren't mermaids. And the whisperings of mermaids began. Okay, so I thought, you know, the mermaids were going to be enemies. Because it's called Mermaid Tower, but it looks like it's not. Well, I guess that explains why that upper section was so empty, because it's where all the mermaids stand around and you can talk to them. So yeah, this is more like a mini dungeon than, you know, a real one. Thank you. We have a lot to do ahead of us. Humans are so easily lost at sea, but they probably don't know we give them a helping hand. Giggle. So giggly. Hello there. Nana? I was once a human girl. Oh shit. I was on a ship to freedom to meet my fiance. Oh god. Sudden storm went up and the ship went down in the heavy seas. When I came to, I looked like this. I must ask you a favor. Please give this ring to Service living in the Great Lakes area. And please tell him when we are reborn, let's get together again. Ark obtained engagement ring. Well, you're not dead, you're just a mermaid. I mean, you can still meet with him. But yeah, that's an unfortunate fate. He's not going to take that well. Man, everyone's getting their hearts broken. Living things. Originally emergencies, perhaps a mermaid is a real form of humans. Nah, I don't think so. Is there like a queen mermaid or something? This tower is a beacon for sailors. This is where all ships come when they become lost at sea. It's also where the souls of those who died at sea gather. Yeah, and apparently they're all women. Where's the mermen? And I got a sea spear. Did I miss that the first time? I really hope I didn't. Hey, chick. We protect the seas. We pray for your safe voyage, as always. Oh yeah, that ship left. Friggin' assholes. At the south edge of the world is a sixth continent locked in ice. Treasure of mermaids sleeps there. Thanks for rescuing us. Please do take it. Was it the sea spear? Guess it is. This is a show of our thanks. Oh, returning you to normal. Were you the fish? When you need, please summon us with it. We will shield you with magic bubbles against danger. Oh wow, I forgot those were even a thing in this game. And the mermaids have left. Yeah, so they're standing in there in your way so you can get that pin, even though you probably don't even need it. Of course you don't need it, it's totally optional, but lets you be aware that that's in the game. Thanks to you, the sea has become calm. Seaman's promise is his honor. I'll give you a boat. Gimme. At a pier, press down. You can row out to sea. To land, find a pier and press up. Ark obtained a boat. Okay, jeez, why does that hang on for so long? Okay, that's cool. So let's go. Actually, you know what? That means we can just fast travel all the way up there. Yep, yep. Let's go. Let's go. What? Is there not a pier? I'm pretty sure. Oh, wait, no. It is way higher up, way higher up. Yep, there we are. Freedom! Now that idiot can get out of the way. But first, I want to see if that guy will finally give me the gourmet thing. It's not you, you're the bitch who got bored. Like you say, I put the grub and it's delicious, very positive, very. You suck. So I thought I was going to complete a side quest, guess not. Give me something tasty and I'll eat it. Well, if only he would give it to me. But I already have a solid idea of where to go next. And we can proceed with the game. Waiting for my fiance, Nana. Why did I say Naja? Who the hell is Naja? Isn't that like a monster? Engagement ring. Equip. What? I think I have leftover logs. Okay. Something happened to her? Yeah, apparently a ship accident. I see. She had never been late before. Thank you for telling me. I will go see her. What? Did your hair just... What? He was dead all along. And he turned blonde. Oh, we got a dungeon. A real one this time. And that guy dropped dead pretty quick. Oh, that's because I got the sea pin, that's right. Or sea pin, sea spear. Come on. Stupid ass fish. Whoops. Oh, you do quite a bit of damage. And there's nothing there. Hello, froggy. Fuck you. Oh, wow. Did I actually die? Arc senses faded away. I hope I'm not back to, like, the last save point instead just at the beginning of the dungeon. That would be some bullshit. Okay, good. Just back at Liotto. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I can't be too merciless in a game where, you know, you have saving. Actually, your house didn't look like this. What the hell happened? Oh, hi. Thanks to your help, I'm getting to understand electricity. Thinking of running the final experiment. Can you help me again? Sure. What do you want me to do next? Same time as me, press the switch at the left of the machine. I'll give you a signal to cue you. Ready? One, two, and a three. Electricity. Yeah, we did it. Look at that. That's light of electricity. It's weak and small now, but it will grow. People return to homes lit by this light at night. With fire enabled human civilization to advance. Were you the genius I was supposed to find? I think the light of electricity will show the way to more progress. sincerely hope this light will show the correct way for progress. Grateful for your help. I've still got a lot to do. To study now. How I can get this light of electricity to people. It's awesome. What's in this room back here? Okay, so that was that guy. You're the... Yeah, aren't you also an inventor? Yeah, you are. Bells. Listen, a machine that lets you talk with someone far away. Is now... Finished. Bit-nit-shed. You think I lied? Talk to the machine like this in the back room. Alright, so we get to... Alexander Graham Bell. Ha ha ha, Bell. My name is, it's me, Bell. Can you hear me? You can hear my voice clearly, right? Yeah. How did your house get bigger? Or was it always, I don't remember it always being like that. See, if everyone has these at home, no one will ever go lonely. Wish finally came true. So we just helped the invention of the telephone and electricity. Or discovery of electricity. You don't invent it. Although you do invent, you know, shit like the light bulb. Stomas. Yeah, you're the food critic, right? By the way, I'm gonna steal your Magirock. Thanks. Hang on. Sure. Thanks, chug it right back. Mm-hmm. Oh, he drank it immediately. Like you couldn't give it to him. If you have risen early, like, go check some shit. That's the pub. Let's save at the end here. Okay, I don't have to do that again, so let's get inside and kick some ass. Yeah, we don't need to fight him. Hello, Froggy. Fuck, you're pretty fast. Doma exhaled sharply. No, he didn't. Now he did. Oh, okay. What the fuck? That hitbox was weird. And also, everything's doing a lot of damage. Yeah, like 40. Alright, I gotta use another one of these. How many of these do I have left? 4. So, you know what? I will be interested in using... Yeah, they take a lot of hits too. So once I get the armor, I'll try using the dash attack less. Wow, did you see that crap? He let out an attack and then died. Also, I got... an air herb. Let me guess, I'm gonna be diving underwater now, right? Oh, it's down here. Giant leaf shark claws air herb. What does it do? This appears to work just by holding it. Okay. So, let me guess, you gotta dive under the... No, you don't. How do I... Okay, let me try this again. are breathing underwater. Okay. Okay, that is true. You do use it to breathe underwater. So I just need to get these idiots out. Come out to play. You too, come out to play. Come on. R? L? X, A, B, Y, what do I do? Do I? Oh, hold it. Oh. Hang on. This bubble area. Yes. Push circle. Yeah, so if you push the A button, you dive under bubbly spots and go to the one it connects to. Okay. Oh. Okay, those are just regular monsters. That's great. And before I go down that waterfall, I've checked everything, so that's it. Let's go. Come on, Ark. Choose! Are you gonna do a ridiculous amount of damage? Yes, you are. Absolutely. And I'm confused. And confoozled. Will it go away? Yeah, my controls are reversed, so that's no big deal. Yeah, I got enemies that... I'll wait for them to get out of their... get into their, like, puddle form, and then I'll go on and kick their asses. Oh, my controls have been rotated now. Slime divided. Okay, that's weird. Or, I mean, that's different. But yeah, the slimes. Well, I don't know, I should've. You could expect that, but they finally have an enemy that, you know, splits up. Normally, slime type enemies are like the thing you have at the beginning of the game because of how weak they are. Alright, awesome. My controls have been dicked with. But I can still do that pretty consistently. Slime divided. Slime died. Oh, my confusion went away. Holy crap. That was something. So, let's see if I can do that again. Come on. Come on, you bitch. Alright, I can do this without dashing. Oh, fuck. Actually, no, dash. It's dash attack I don't want to abuse. And I ran up the damn door. God damn it. And let's fix. Yeah, everything is taking out a lot of damage really quick. So, I don't know. I'm just gonna need to use that dash attack. What? What? Oh, I'm poisoned. God damn. It's meaningless to use this now. Serum? What? Why? How is that meaningless? Ugh. You know what? I don't need to fight all of you. So let's just check the area. Okay, don't need to go back that way. It's just a quick shortcut. Get in there. Hopefully they won't use up all my damn... Okay. Ooh, kick your ass. Hang on, can I block those? Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. I was paying attention. Okay, what is that status effect even? It's just... time to run past all the enemies. Do I still have this dude, the seal? Well, we'll see. Yeah, I already fought them once. I know how they work. And that's enough for me. But yeah, I don't need to put up with your shit anymore. You wanna be... killing me in 3 hits? Well, then I'll just abuse the dash attack for all it's worth. You wanna play dirty? I'll play dirty. How did that hit me if he was jumping? And I was under in the water. Whatever. This way. Best way. Don't need to go that way. Past those things. I'd love to fight them, but... what? That shadow. But I die in too few hits. What is that shadow? Is it a mermaid? Help. Someone. Help. Somebody's drowning. Or is it a mermaid? I don't know. Maybe she's getting chased by a shark. Whoa, that was cool. Whoa. Aha! Gotcha. Without the dash attack. Oh, holy crap! From all the way across the... Garg's gravely poisoned. Not poisoned. Gravely poisoned. Fuck. And it doesn't appear to go away. Cleanse me. I think I missed a platform there. Wow, this is lame. I didn't even care because that was just... because I know this game's a jerk with poison. It looks like I decided to get carried away with the whole gravely poisoned status, which is just even harsher poisoning. Well, I have even more reason to just run away from everything now. Especially the stupid flowers. Also, where is that kid and Will? Go. Don't you dare. Okay, I thought that was it. Oh god, no, don't let that touch me. Okay, there was one of the rocks. It was all the way in the left, so... can I pick that up? No, I can't. And it's a... eyeball thing. Bounced by Pupila. Whoa. Okay, yeah. Did that hurt me? No, it doesn't hurt, but I do rebound. You gotta hit him when his eyes are open. Regular Goma. Yeah, but of course, it's doing 1 damage. Let's check the water first. Up we go. Da-da-da-da. Let's go left. area we got here. Man, you're a fighter. Look how fast he is. But I've got a screw attack. It's practically as powerful as a screw attack. Okay, there's a passage up there. Geo staff. Let's put that on. Wow, I didn't even equip the fucking sea spear. That's how lame I am. Hate it when I do that. I get items and I forget to equip it. Or I get new weapons and then I forget to equip them. It's always. Look, now they're dying in way fewer. Which makes me think, maybe did I not put on my armor? No, I think, yeah, that is my best armor. So no, the enemies do in fact just do that much damage. Also, he has a tendency, yeah, he will shoot at your direction as soon as possible after he's been hit and in your general direction. Even if you're like dying or Gordon is dead tilt, he'll shoot in the closest proximate direction. Whoa, okay, I've seen that move before, but I'm only commenting on it now. So yeah, it's a real fight with those guys. I mean, not a particularly hard fight because of the dash attack, but still, a cool enemy. To be honest, I think that kind of enemy would work well in Ultra Volgana. Actually, that enemy would work well in any game, really. And I had to leave out just because I was scratching my head and unable to deal with the flower pump that just came up. Gotcha. Oh, get away. Oh, that was cool. Being able to take on both of those enemies at the same time like that. You know, that is one benefit this game does, you know, really benefit from, the fact that it's a lot more well-paced. I mean, basically things aren't too fast so that I can handle this many enemies, and it is, you know, an interesting fight when you're not abusing the dash attack. I think in Ultra Volgana, I think they might have got a little overboard with the speed, and also, yeah, I went in one great big circle. Okay. I don't even remember if I got anything there. Ooh! Blocked me. Okay. Let's fix that problem. Yeah. Yeah, even then, it's still pretty interesting with the fighting those things with the dash attack, because they've got a little bit of that benefit in speed. Or having multiple moves. And, gotcha. Wait, hang on. I already forgot. Okay, yeah, I remember where I am. Oh no, god! Oh, stupid status effect. Yeah, I can't go here. I just get all. It only takes one shot. Deadly poisoned, and you need a serum. Oh, okay. Yeah. Was inevitable. Well, what was that guy doing to me? Yeah, I don't have serums. And I don't want to buy any because just don't want to. Yes. Remember the waterfall all the way in the left. Also, you can see that room up there. Oop, left, 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 left. Oh, it's pulling me. I didn't notice this. And I fall, and there we go. Treasure. Magic anchor. Wasn't that guy saying I needed that for Mermaid Palace? But yeah, what is that for? Mermaid Palace, Mermaid Tower. But let's see. Yeah, secures footing in swift currents. Okay. Actually, let me just equip that. You're equipped. Make sure you don't miss that. Oh fuck. That's a cool enemy there. Whoa, he bounced me even by just my touching. Okay, no, not my mic touching him. Stupid fish. Yeah, they only move when their eyes are open. I was about to say, are you like a boo or something? Yeah, they kind of act like a boo. Yeah, so I can control his movement just by looking away. Okay, that's cool. Ooh. Yeah, they should have something like a boo in Zelda. That'd be cool. Make a lot of interesting challenges like that. Gotcha. But they, man, did they take, that guy is taking a lot of hits. And even then, yeah, occasionally he is just getting it before I can even turn around and get out their attack. Even though it is pretty fast. Yeah, like there. I'm not sure what's determining the speed at which he closes the eyes or if they have a set timer. And there, I just totally wrecked him. But yeah, because I go back and forth like that, the dash attack is still pretty powerful. And yeah, it's gonna take a while to kill him, so I'm just gonna move on. Oh, tight space. Wow, that was weird and interesting, where I actually hit him, went through the other guy, and that actually worked to my advantage. You could make some, you could do some neat things with that kind of property of like being bounced around, but also being able to move through enemies when it happens. That's cool. Or sometimes you could use it to your advantage, and it's not always something that you never want. Okay, I think I remember this room here. Yeah, this is for swift currents, right? Yeah, because I dropped to that area down there, and I don't remember what's down there, but we'll check it later. Okay, we don't have to check it later, we can just... Yeet! God, it's so narrow. 753 gems, what an odd number. No, you're gonna poison me, you bitch. Anyways... What is in here? Have we been here? I don't think we have. And he died in one shot. So there's... Okay, yeah, I remember this area now. I think I goofed up. By dropping down here so soon, there was probably a dive spot. Okay, that was not a dive spot. God damn it. No, don't. Fuck you! Shit. Low health. Okay, no, I'm just low health regular, not poisoned. Actually, let's go here. I don't remember if there was a river or anything here that I need to check. Also, let's heal up. Actually, we need to go to the right. Fuck. Gotcha. Ah, right, that room there. To the left. We need to find whatever passage is on the left. To the left of it. Which means it should be up here. Yeah, there's... Oh, there's a lot of those things in here. Ooh. Yeah, those are some crazy enemies. Also, that red puff gas will probably deeply poison me. Deadly poison me. No, I'm confused. Fuck. That flower isn't on screen enough to actually start attacking me, which is good. Okay, I... What? Okay, I leveled up. That's great. Gotcha. I don't know how to fix confusion, or if I have anything that will fix confusion. It doesn't look like it. Oh god, nothing there. So I'm running out of healing items. Wow. Okay, there must be something. What in the hell? Okay. Oh, you badass. Guess we'll see what was on the waterfall then. Oh wait, no, this is the area I can't get to, I think. Gotta get out of here. Whoops, what was I doing? I meant to stop running. Okay, that didn't work that time. It worked that time, though. This is my last one, so let's make it count before I have to stock up on more. There must have been some point to that. I mean, there's no reason why you should just only have money. What? I appear to have reached an area where I do not know where to go. Now I'm stuck and confused. Baited. And there I go. Did I need to attack that? I don't even know. No, fuck, God, it only takes one.